for anyone else. I started writing for myself. The thing is...